In light of all of this, Mr. Sackler and Dr. Sackler, I'd like to ask you one final question. And I'd like to begin with you, Dr. Sackler. Will you apologize to the American people for the role you played in the opioid crisis, Dr. Sackler?
I would be happy to apologize to the American people for all of the pain they've suffered. I think that
I know you're angry, and I'm sorry, but that's not the apology we were looking for. You apologize for the pain people have suffered, but you've never apologized for the role that you played in the opioid crisis. So I'll ask you again, will you apologize for the role you played in the opioid crisis?
I have struggled with that question. I have asked myself over many years. I have tried to figure out, is there anything that I could have done differently, knowing what I knew then, not what I know now? And I have to say, there is nothing that I can find that I would have done differently, based on what I believed and understood then, and what I learned from management and the reports to the board, and what I learned from my colleagues on the board. And it is extremely distressing.